for me.
Revive me!
Torch that thing!
Thank you.
They keep coming! No prisoners today!
Throwing gun! Bulletproof! The bot's done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
Private Augustus Cole, you've been atypically quiet until now.
Y'all, listen up. All we gotta do is...
Assume you actually listen to your crash ball coach from time to time?
Crash ball? You're not a fan.
Pretend war? No. How are you finding the real thing?
I've been more comfortable.
Then unburden your mind.
Next, we're headed for Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour. The beach is all dressed up with frag traps. First time I ever saw a locust smart enough to do it.
This is a goddamn hornet's nest!
I never trained for amphibious assault!
Barriers down! Over, dick!
Barriers down!
Let's dance!
glad to be on his team!
Hardly slowed us down. Put that in your report, Colonel. On inside. I hope you don't plan on shooting us for trespassing, Colonel.
I already have plenty of reasons to shoot you, Private.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here? Shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother. Something bad was going to happen, and fast. Had to step it up.
Thank you.
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
Couldn't tell which way led to the light man's missile. Captain opened up the heaviest looking doors. Eventually, we picked the right one.
I can't believe I'm looking for the missile that burned half my face off.
Picked up some of those boom shields. Figure another layer between us and the grubs was a good idea. You know what? It was.
I can't believe I'm looking for the missile that burned half my face off.
We've been ordered not to touch enemy weapons, that's true. But, sir, shields aren't technically weapons, right? I think we picked the wrong...
So how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
We didn't see any other gears. That's the problem with a top secret base. Regular gears don't know how to find it when it's trouble.
Karn's taken the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did. Okay. I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Thank you. That's a lot of blood!
Oh, I think I'll take that. Starting to worry they already found what we were looking for. Khan plus the light mass missile? Huh. That's a world I don't want to live in. We started blowing something terrible. We couldn't even walk straight. Shooting straight was going to be a lot harder.
Rider!
online. All units move out to the Museum of Military Glory. We'll take back this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right, all right. Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega-2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs live on the ground, so when the light goes out, they feel right at home. Us? Less so.
The missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
The door was... muscle at him. And now we're shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach. That fort pretty bad. They came back at us with one shots, and you know why they call them that, right?
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bach, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
Peel for ammo before more show up.
a lot to do today, Damon. We moving?
We need to make sure that's the last of them. Let's hope this is the last of them.
Take your ass!
We can take one of those boats back.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
People astound me. Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain!
Sir, they're right outside!
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. There were turrets ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close.
Order! Watch out! Rush!
Was these grubs just waiting for us, or is it just me?
Colonel, what if Karn allowed Omega to knock out that cedar and wanted to lure your men right to him? These grubs are actually thinking strategically. First take Creepy, then add Crawly, then add to that Lightning Fast. Not a pretty picture, is it, Colonel?
We're heading back outside, Kilo.
Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't, you know.
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Split up. Two left side, two right side.
too many left.
We can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
The closer we got to Karn, the more elite his protection was. Even without any insignias, I could tell. Some locusts get more training than others.
Oh man. Looks like we're the talk of Grublin.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo.
Thank you.
Vaught, introduce yourself to that door.
Looks like we're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo. Alright, Kilo, we're clear to the rooftops.
Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong. Bodies on the floor, Kilo.
Let's hope they died quickly.
Long shots and bolt talks. With our guns empty, they were all we had. Both incredibly useful weapons, but not under these circumstances.
Baird! Some old friends have dropped by to chat.
I have a strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Hmm.
over!
Tell me we're finally getting close to that museum!
Karn was sending in his best grunts. I was starting to wonder if maybe he was afraid of us.
There was hardly any ammo on those rooftops, and yet again our guns were dry. There were a few Boltoks around. We have to make sure every shot hurt.
Come on.
That's it. Come on, Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying.
Look what we have here.
The museum was just ahead. I knew killing Karn meant sacrificing the bot, sir. I'd gotten pretty attached to the little guy. I guess there's other bots out there.
We can't hold them up forever, Control. We need that evac.
We're working on it, Sergeant.
We've got wounded, Control. Why don't you send Loomis's Raven for us?
Colonel Loomis is preparing to lead the assault on the museum, Sergeant.
Yeah, tell him good luck with that.
That meant there was probably something nasty between us and him. If we were lucky, we probably could outwit it.
We're almost there, Kilo!
I can't wait to drop our missile on that big-ass grub's head.
I'm down!
I won't forget this.
Let's make sure that grub don't get any last words!
Thank you. I appreciate it.
For our pal?
What? The bot?
What's its name anyway?
Jack! No. It's Troy.
That's a terrible name.
You won't have it for long.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot.
see you in court. I suggest you take cover, sir. Would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me. Dust was everywhere. Dust and who knows what else. We couldn't see, couldn't aim, could barely shoot.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.